Them? Right, right. Got a box full of million stories. Well, you know the obvious, don't ya? The grumpy, it's got the eyes. They wear those judgy eyes all year long. They just never had a season. You'll be fooled to think you're talking to a bender. Make a trade with one of them. Many are the curious who sell the goods to all folks about the kingdoms. And they do it with a smile. Yeah. You think you wanna hear what? Some loud woman hanging about her fish? Ha! I wouldn't blame you. I think that myself. What about a really charming woman? One who knows her way with the words. Who would disarm ya? What about that? What about a man? Yes, a man who seems to be friendly so fast. You already want to share a pin with him on the very same day. And since you're making trades, why not let your hand a little loose? What about it? Huh? You don't think that of the carriers, would ya? They're so put of heart, aren't they? Nah, my friends. they don't leave cockroaches, my friend. In the land of humans, monsters reign. They are life. They are heroes, though. The first ones. The ancestors. The ones who gave us our name. Sure. But the bears, they're good to make sure we have food on our plate. But who get us rallied? Who get us believing in the day of tomorrow? When the blizzard hit us hard. When the crops are all dead from the hailstorms. The carriers, that is who? They don't just talk. They do. They harvest. They dig. They cook and they give their body to the fight. Those are my heroes. They became quite the king entrepreneurs, don't they? For good or for bad, they now have a big empire of crops and farms, and even some mental bender production factories for all heard of. You know where you find them, don't ya? In the farms. Yeah, carrying till today the seaweeds, the ones the metabenas do not care for now. But we all need it. Those are very handy to make my corn sprout. They harvest it all. They know the value of survival. And these lands were outlandish, mostly sent from the coast. They knew how to be patient, yeah. How to blend again and again. And they carried it through, didn't they? Through many generations of carriers. And they finally had us with a green pasture. Oh, trees big as you can find. Land that you can grab.